Melikalikim.
Oh, look at this. Santa Claus.
Melikalikimaka.
No. Not here. Remember?
Yeah, okay. Your house, your king's English. Mm-hmm. Good morning, sir, and Merry Christmas. I have acquired your request. Eh? Nice one, eh?
No, not nice. What is this? Is this a tent?
What do you mean?
Hey, guys, this is clearly not gonna work for me, you see?
Look. You can alter it.
You could alter it to what? You gonna put pockets on it and make it a pool table? This isn't gonna work, buddy. Come on. You told me your cousin could get me a suit. Call me crazy. I thought that when he said he could do it, it would be in my size range. This wouldn't even fit you.
You could always order it online.
No. I can't order anything online because I ordered that tree online. Look what I got. Look at it.
Oh, that's what that is.
Listen to me. This is, seems silly, but it's very important to me. I dress up as Santa Claus every year for my daughter, Grace. I need a suit that fits, and this is ridiculous.
Daniel, if you do this every year, why don't you own a Santa suit?
I did. It looked very nice on me.
You learned to sew on the seals?
Learned to sew on the Boy Scouts.
Okay.
Boy, am I not surprised?
Why is it a big deal? I can sew.
Guys, she's here.
Go, she's here.
Santa. Oh! Merry Christmas.
Looks like you lost some weight.
Just a little bit.
Ho, ho, ho. Melikalikimaka. Presents for everybody.
Ah, yes. The customary ritual of gift-giving, originally from the Roman celebration of Saturnalia.
Why can't you just say mahalo like everybody else?
Mahalo.
All right. The big kahuna, I want to give him his present.
Oh, he said he was going to be a few minutes late.
One free... helicopter tour.
One free tour plus a guest. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Kamahana.
I'm going to have to respectfully decline. Underneath the mistletoe, hey.
When it's a bright Christmas day. Oh, oh, oh. A melakalikimaka, we'll say. Oh, 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 oh.
Trust me.
Why do you only have one Christmas album?
I don't know. It's Andy Williams. What else do you need?
Hey, hang on there, Chief. How about Bing Crosby? Bang. How about a little Nat King Cole?
Hey, Dean Martin's A Winter Romance is a good one.
I don't have them. I apologize.
If you need additional musical accompaniment, I'd be happy to go home and fetch my keyboard.
I could hear my trumpet.
With a tea.
What?
Any tea and honey. Be caroling all day.
Pipes are sore, bro.
Kitchen.
Hey, melikalikimaka.
What do you think? Beautiful, right?
I love it.
Good.
What's wrong, Dano?
What's wrong? Nothing's wrong. What do you mean? I got everything I want for Christmas. I got you and I got this beautiful tree. Come here.
Right, here we go. Silent night, holy night.
All right, I baked the special Christmas cookies. No snooping, please.
I wasn't snooping.
No? Okay. All right, so these are very, very, very hot. Do not touch them. You'll burn your face off, all right? But you can help me blow.
Port, the Williams chimney is now ready for entry. No chance Santa gets stuck tonight. In fact, you might bring a couple reindeer down with him.
That is fantastic.
How you guys doing?
Good.
You good? You good for drinks?
All set.
All right, good. Well, Lonnie, you look nice.
Thank you, Commander.
Mike is like your little Christmas gift.
Yeah.
I like your hat, but I think you forgot the rest of the costume.
I'm pretty sure Steve's seen enough Santa Claus costumes for one day.
Thank you, Duke. Yeah, I think I will be leaving those honors to somebody else later on in the night.
Time to suit up, big guy.
Anything for the cakeys. Showtime, cuz.
Yo.
I'm going in.
Sorry, buddy.
Hey.
I got a favor to ask. You know last year, the guy that came over and did the chimney Santa thing for Charlie, you remember?
Yeah, you're asking if I can get him to come back out again?
I know, it's just last minute.
No, don't worry. Yeah? If he can't swing by, I'm sure I can find someone.
My man. Thank you.
Hey, excuse me, everybody. Hey, come on in here a little. Yeah, come on in, guys. Grab your drinks. Hey, listen, I just want to thank all you guys for coming out tonight. Okay, it means a lot to me. And look, if we look around the room right now, there's a lot of familiar faces in here. I'm also going to see a bunch of new faces, okay? And to the first timers at the famous Steve and Eddie McGarrett's Christmas bash, on behalf of all of us, our deepest gratitude to you guys, not just for what happened today, but for all of your personal sacrifices, all right, defending this country that we all love. So thank you very much. It's our honor to call you guys Ohana now. So welcome and Merry Christmas.
Here, here, here.
And another Christmas. Beer.
Christmas. Yeah. Yeah.